I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Use these other cables to rip open the door.
anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
She's there by the mirrors. Open fire! He's hit! Finish this! Keep her down! I'm taking her! Go and kill her already! Keep her down! Every fire!
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
You and me! It's over!
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane. Right, that should work. That did it. You must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.